Now that you are ready for your second lesson, let us look back and see what were the most important things you have learned from your first lessons.
Welcome. Our Records presents...
Cut! This is what we do.
Okay.
Hold it a minute, folks.
Ladies and gentlemen,
this is a test.
Bullshit!
Okay, let's begin.
Compound, a substance composed of two or more elements chemically combined in definite proportions by weight. Mixture, two or more substances that are not chemically united, such as air. Solution, a uniform mixture of varying proportions of a solvent and a solute.
For many of our students, this is the lesson you've been waiting for.
Hydrogen, H, plus 1. Sodium, Na, plus 1. Magnesium, Mg, plus 2. Aluminum, Al, plus 3. Potassium, K, plus 1. Calcium, Ca, plus 2. Chromium, Cr, plus 2, 3, 6.
Do you think that Led Zeppelin and Frank Sinatra would go together? No. Combinations of music.
You're about to play a soul 45 RPM recording. But the turntable is set at 33 and a third, and the record plays very slowly. Let's pick up the tempo a bit, eh? Now let us imagine that you're in the middle of your disc jockey program. Mark of a professional.
Yeah, if you could throw a couple of, right when he's playing the drum, you know, let him play a couple of beats alone.
I'm sorry, I had the turntable at the wrong speed.
Give me some more!
What do you do?
alters the composition of the molecules of a substance. New substances with new properties are produced.
So good. So easy. No fuss, no muss, no bother. Good to the last drop.
From now until your next lesson, we want you to study carefully every section of Lesson 6 and to go back over Lesson 4. Practice carefully, and you will be ready for the new techniques and new situations we will cover together in Lesson 5.
Now here's another problem. You've got to be so quick. What do you make of 4 times 6?
Turn them around and figure what is 6 times 4. You'll learn the solution to both is 24. Now I want you to multiply 4 times 8.